being forgiving, forgiving every day.
Mm-hmm.
You know, things happen. You wake up on the wrong side of the bed,
mm-hmm.
wake up with the wrong type of feelings, whatever. But you always should make a commitment to the marriage that you're going to forgive.
Mm-hmm.
And that's what actually causes the healing in the marriage. Mm-hmm.